Whenever you're ready.
Black Westchester was good. Stop me the ghost. LOX block. This is Life Pharmacy for Life. Today we are at Stefanik Park on Neverhand Avenue. Another workout station put up in the inner city of Yonkers. This will be the third one. One on Buena Vista. One on Water Tower by Elm Street. Now this one, we out here today though to bring awareness to the work that has been done, but to also bring more awareness to the work that needs to be done. Now we need to do the Glen, Trevor, Serato, fix up the inner city of Yonkers and get the youth somewhere to play, something to do, somewhere to exercise, get that energy off, build that health up. Yonkers is a beautiful city. We just want to make it more beautiful and give these kids the ultimate chance to have the best, brightest future they possibly can have.
Why is it important to bring awareness of health and wellness to the hood? Like something that's, that normally don't happen.
The importance of bringing awareness, the awareness about health to the hood is because that's our survival. What we put in our body is the main thing. It's going to give us longevity. You got to take care of that body. And it's important, especially in the hood, because you got to worry about the kids coming behind us. So.
And lastly, I just want to say y'all killed it the other night, dude. Killed it. Killed it.
Love is love.
All right.